I fell in love in this technique. That's why I have to make another attempt, because they are just stunning, absolutely stunning. Each bar is very different and unique. Can you see how gorgeous they turn out? If you're interested, let me show you how I made these spin swirl soaps. Don't mix too much, just emulsion, just few bursts, and mixing with spatula. We need our soaps stay fluid a long time, so
Each one of them is unique, but oh, this is gorgeous. I have to make wood grain technique because I very like these thin lines.